According to a recent study by the American Academy of Pediatrics, there are between 10 and 20 million children in the United States suffering from a chronic illness. Starlight is the only global children's charity committed to improving the life and health of kids and families around the world.
Medical care in children is not like that of adults. And distractive entertainment for kids, especially under the age of 15, is critical. The look on the child's face when they're able to have the fun center brought in the room and be able to play the games, and sometimes even with their brother or sister, really unites the family within a stressful environment and takes a lot of the pressures of the medical condition off their shoulders.
One of the secrets to Starlight's success is that we are innovative and nimble. In fact, we launched the first ever private social network a full decade before Facebook, where children are able to communicate, connect, share, and support with one another, find other children and young adults ages 13 to 20 that have a similar diagnosis so that they can find support and comfort with one another, peers that can connect and understand what they're going through. Last year, in fact, we created the world's first online giving marketplace that connects donors with partner facilities. Starlight wishlists were created as a model for donor transparency so that donors at any giving level could view the needs of their local pediatric facilities and communities from coast to coast and take part in supporting them. Through the Starlight wishlist platform, donors have the power to point, click, and ship in support of their local pediatric facilities in a manner that's timely, tangible, and transparent. All Starlight programs are available through the wishlist platform, including Fun Center units, tablets, comfort kits, and Starlight sites. Since the launch of the Starlight wishlist platform in a short year, more than 600 pediatric facilities are registered for support, and in total, they support more than 26 million pediatric patient visits every year.
Kind of goes along with that whole theme of laughter is the best medicine. You know, when you're happy and you're feeling happy, you feel better. So when children are scared and frightened and in pain, and then they see a tablet and say, wow, and it helps with their healing. It helps with their coping just with being in this weird and strange environment. So of course, their mind is feeling better, therefore their body's feeling better.
Everybody in any community can really see the importance of taking care of the children because indeed they are our future. The support that you give to Starlight, whether you're an individual, whether you are a group, a team, a company, activates a ripple effect that transforms the care of kids at a time that's very, very acute, and that lasts and reverberates really throughout a community and lifts up the family unit at a time that it's very, very vital to protect.